This was the first excerpt from Anaphora. Now I will do another.